Welcome to Newslot. U.S. man leaves COVID sucks. Note and $200 tip each for 7 cafe workers. A customer named David recently left a $1,400 tip for the 7 employees working that day at Notch Top Bakery and Coffee, copyright in U.S. Colorado State. He left the tip on $20 meal with a note that read, COVID sucks. $200 for each employee today. The eatery thanked him on Facebook, writing, "Thank you, COVID bandit. Your gift has touched many lives. Thank you for watching Newslot. Goodbye."